Hello guys, how are you today? Nice to meet you to see in our class again with me, Mr. Widodo. So, for today we will learning how about to create our first design in our Photoshop. So for today we want to create our first design to create our banner. And then you can learn how about to create the layer, fill the colors, transform your picture, and then you can deselect group and many more. So, I hope you concentration and full focus in this learning. And wait. Kayaknya Mister harus ngecilin diri nih. Kalau besar kayak gini, kayak nutupin layar buat di belakang, ya enggak? Oke. Okay. One, two.
Wow. Akhirnya. Gede kan? Mister jadi kecil, ini gede banget nih. Oke lah, it's okay lah. Lanjut ya.
Oke, sekarang kita mau belajar to create our first design. So, pertama kali buka your Adobe Photoshop application software in your laptop, of course. Oke, okay, and then don't forget, we will learn how to create the layer. Oke, okay? And then we want to create the how to create the free transform, and then we will using the pan tools, and then we using the fill colors and blending option and many more. Okay, got it? Okay, let's go. Are you ready, guys? Okay, this is our Photoshop. For your information, I want to teach you how to create like this. This is our first design banner. So for today, we want to learn how to create the cool design banner like this, you know? Okay. Okay, let's start how to create like this. Okay, the first, before we start, I want to explain part of the Photoshop. The first is this is, you see the blank space in the middle. This is, it's called window document. So this is we can to edit our project design. So in the left panel, this is the control the tool panels, okay. And then in the up, the like file edit image layer, it's that the control panel. And if you see the right panel, this is other it's called it for group panel. So we can create the layer, you can see the layer, you can see the channel, patch, or later, maybe I want more explains about that. Okay, we start. Okay, pertama, kita langsung aja go to the file, okay, and then we want to create a new project. So this is the manual if you want to create a new project, your design. If you wanted the shortcut key, you just hold control button and then N button. Okay, it's same when you click this and the new, it show like this too. Okay, and then the next is because we want to create the banner like this, the size is width like this. Okay, and then don't forget in the pixel, right? And then the resolution. Jadi resolusinya harus dikasih 200. So, resolution itu adalah apa lah? Resolution adalah kayak peningkatan kedetailan sebuah gambar yang akan kita edit. Kalau semakin besar resolution, pixel dari gambar itu akan semakin detail. Itu membantu kita to helping to when we want to zoom out atau memperbesar gambar kita, itu tidak akan pecah. Dan gambar tidak akan mudah pecah sampai di zoom berapa kali. Dan itu akan menambahkan kayak kedetailan, ketajaman gambar yang nanti kita edit. So, for the recommend, I think you should set the resolution is 200 like this, okay? And then, okay. So, we going to the new design like this. The first, I want to zoom out fit on the screen like this. It's more helping to easy to create to build. So the first we need okay, the first I wanna change this background, maybe black like still this, okay? I think this is enough. So if you go to the fill colors, this is the manual. You can put the bucket tools, or maybe I usually using the my shortcut key is you can hold the Alt button and then Del button, delete button together. So it's same when you want to fill the colors into the black like this. Okay. So just hold control the Alt button and then delete button in your keyboard, of course. And then, so we have a blank project design like this. So the first we using the which one? This is pen tool. It's called pen tool. So click it. And then don't forget to change this into the shape, not the pad, really, because we want to create the shape for our pen tool. Setelah itu kita akan tarik garis seperti ini kali ya. Oke. Okay. Pertama titikkan satu di sini. Lalu kita titikkan satu di sini. And then we going continue like this. Don't forget to close the pen tool to back the first like this. Boom. We have a shape with our pen tool. And then we want to change these colors. So double click in the shape one in your left right panel, sorry. For this, and then I wanna going to red maybe. Oh, it's too red. Okay, maybe like this. Done. Okay. And then enter, and we doing again with the pen tool to create another shape.
Where's which one? The pen tool. Okay, this,
and then we doing again like first this, right? We have another shape in the pen tool, and then I wanna change the colors again. I want to change more dark maybe. Okay, I think this is enough. Okay, don't forget to enter. And then I wanna move this shape like this. Okay, so I wanna check this is zoom. See, this is ini kayak nggak beraturan, jadi Mister mau pengen pindahin dikit aja, digerakin aja pakai kursornya sampai dia menutupi shape-nya dengan baik ya. So like this, for example. Balikin lagi in fit on screen, and then next we want to create another shape with the pen tool again. Which one?
Okay. And then I want to this.
Okay. We have another shape, and I want to change again the colors. I think for the colors it's same for the first shape, I think. Samain warna dengan yang save yang pertama ya. And then okay. And then seperti biasa, karena enter dulu. Dan seperti biasa karena ini masih tertiban, I wanna move this shape into like this. Right? What this is? I think it is not useful. I delete this layer. Okay guys, we have a three shape we create with our pen tools. So the next we want to group this shape into the one groups. So select the first and the second and the third and then you hold and drag, see the folder in bottom, just release. So we have a group for the three set like this. And then I wanna giving free transform. Okay, you can create the free transform from the edit like this, or maybe you can using the shortcut key is Control T. I familiar and usually to use the shortcut key, so I click the Control button and the T button like this, and then we can move, rotate like this. Okay, boom. Okay, I'm repeat again. So the next we want to transform this image, so go to the layer edit and then free transform, or you can using your shortcut key is hold the Control button and the T button and then rotate like this. Okay, think this is enough. Okay, done. And then you can enter like this. Boom. And then the next is I want to create another shape, but I don't want to create a start from zero. I just want to copy this layer. So select this layer, this. Okay, and then hold and drag in this small icon right from the group folders, just release. So we copycate from this shape, and then you can move this shape, just hold your Control button and click this shape and move it like this. Okay, I'm repeat again. So after you copy this shape, just the next we want to move the shape, just hold your Control button and click this shape, and then your move to into the left like this. Boom. So we doing repeat again to transform this image. Are you remember? Okay, the next I wanna do it again, this shape to in the free transform. So I am using the shortcut key. Do you remember the shortcut key? What is the shortcut key to using free transform? Correct, it's the Control T. Just click and hold your Control button and the T button. Okay, and then we can move everywhere we want to move, and we can rotate the shape. For example, oh no, I want to just flip. Just click right in the shape and then go to using the flip vertical like this, and then I want to move into the like this, and then I want to change the size. Okay, this is the information. If you want to change your size for your image, please do it with click the shift button first. Okay, I want to do it like this. Just hold and click the shift button, and then you can click in here, and then you can drag like this, it and the smaller until posisi yang kalian inginkan ya, like this, or maybe like this. Okay, done. So for the next is so we have two shapes, and the next is I want to fill this the blank space in here into our image, the new image. Okay, So because I have image, you can just browsing your Google and you can search which one image do you like. So for example, I want to using this image. For this image, okay, you can find in your browsing, your Google's browse, okay, and then just drag this image, drag, hold, and go to your Photoshop, and you put like this and release, boom, like this, and then you move a little bit into your left like this. And maybe more bigger. Enter. So, what the next, mister? So I wanna fill this image into fit for our shape. Jadi image ini mau saya masukkan ke dalam tadi shape yang di apa rongga-rongga shape-nya tersebut ya. Caranya gampang. So the next is untuk lebih kelihatan. Kita ganti dulu fill opacity-nya sekitar 50% ke bawah. Oh, maybe dikit lagi. Biar kelihatan garis merahnya seperti ini. Oke. Okay? And then the next kalau kita udah, and then the next is kita mau hapus erase part of this sehingga bisa lebih jelas nanti, oke. Okay? So we using the erase tool. Klik it. Klik di sini and then you can okay. Nah, perhatikan hapus di bagian sisi yang menghalangi yang okay seperti ini. We can erase like this. Okay. Okay. Boom, done. And then we move. Karena ini posisi image-nya ini ada di depan dari our shape. So I want to wanna move into the below or the bottom from this shape. Just click in here and then boom like this. And don't forget to bring back the fill colors like this. Boom. Okay then. So we have the new image fit into our shape. Like this. Okay. Okay, the next is we want to create another image like this. I want to put in here. Okay. So like kayak tadi lagi kita cari lagi image-nya, find the image. Karena tadi udah make image-nya, I'm going to using this image. I'm drag, hold, go to your Photoshop, put in here, release like this, okay? And more bigger like this, done. So we can repeat again. Do you still remember how to erase this part? Okay? Okay, the first we going to decrease the field biar kelihatan merahnya sehingga kita membantu kita bisa ngapusnya yang baik ya. I think di sini udah ya. And then go to the erase tools. Where switch this is. And then click first and okay. And erase. Pelan-pelan. Oke, okay. I think sampai sini juga udah cukup ya. Oke, okay. hapus. Kayaknya udah cukup di sini. Okay, enter. And then we moving again. Like this. Don't forget to bring back the fill colors. Boom. We have another image like this. Maybe I put like, oh no, this is, it's okay. If you want to create like this, it's okay. If you want to fill with the image, okay, maybe you can set the more wait, We using the blending option, I think. Just click the image, click right, and then blending option like this. Okay. And then you can blend mode like this. You can choose like this. This is too dark. Multiply, no, too dark. Lighten, screen, color dodge. I think this is overlay, maybe. Soft light. Okay, I use using soft light. It's more darker, I think. It's more elegant. Okay, so the blending option, itu untuk membantu kita untuk bisa merubah warna aslinya untuk lebih gelap atau lebih terang atau di overlay atau di soft light. Jadi banyak modenya tadi yang kalian tahu. Jadi sesuaikan dengan kreasi kalian sendiri. Oke, the next is I wanna create the text. So see the left panel for the icon. Just click it, and then click in here. Hold, drag, like this. Release. So because this is more darker, I wanna using the colors is white maybe. Like this, and then I want to free design banner. Okay, and then I wanna change these colors into the red. Boom, like this. Okay. This is if you want to create the text, and then I wanna going again create the text again. Welcome to my webs. Oh, I think I wanna change these colors, text colors into the white, like this. Okay, boom. So we have if you want to move this text, please hold your control button. It can more helping you to move this text, or maybe you can if you're just like this, it's difficult and you can hard to move. So I recommend you just click and hold control button and click this click this, and then you can move like this. Okay, the next is we want to fill our logo, because I just got and create my new logo. Just click hold and drag into the our Photoshop. Boom. And I want to small. Remember guys, if you want to small, the default size, atau kalian mau mengubah atau mau resize sekecil seperti ini, kalian harus tahan tombol shift dan kalian bisa klik di sini sama ngecil seperti ini. Karena kalau tidak tidak menahan tombol shift, kalian seperti gini. Ini akan merubah. Nah, ini akan susah kan, kesulitan. Ini kalian nanti akan merubah posisi yang aslinya. Jadi nanti kadang-kadang posisinya akan berubah dan itu sangat mengganggu seperti ini. Oke, okay, control Z. Jadi kalau mau pengen ukurannya tetap, if you want to default size, just hold your shift button. So like this. Ini nggak akan bisa kemana-mana. Kalau kita ke kiri, ke kanan, dia akan ukurannya seperti ini. Ukuran mengecilnya seperti ukuran aslinya seperti ini. Oke. Okay. Then done. And then we can put another image PNG. So we learn what is to PNG. PNG portable network graphic, yang dimana nanti kalian bisa memasukkan gambar yang backgroundnya itu sudah transparansi gitu loh. Jadi I put another shape in this is and resize it like this. And then next is the going to this band. Put in there. Okay guys, so we have done finish our first design. Okay, di sini kalau kalian lihat nih, di sini kalian lihat nih hasil dari kita. Yeay, ini hasil dari kita membuat hari ini desain kita. Okay. Nah, kalau kalian mau misalnya nggak tertarik dengan ada another image, kalian bisa langsung unhide aja seperti ini. Nah, ini sama seperti yang tadi tujuan kita utama kan, seperti ini kan. Ini hampir mirip. Oke. Okay. But if you like this, it's up to you. So, ini udah selesai. Kita udah bisa ngebuat our first design. We want to create our banner. We learn how to transform our image. We learn to how to create shape with pen tools. We learn how to select and group this shape. We learn to blending mode. We learn to fill our colors, to create the text, create the logo, put another image, and many more. So I hope this lesson more helping you to create your design in Photoshop. Okay, jadi segitu aja, Mister. So, see you in the next class in another lesson. And we want to create more awesome for the next class. So, I think thank you for this today. Thank you for your all attention. And have a nice day and God bless you. Bye.